So that was eastbound and down. Getting from the Sierra back to the valley wasn't an easy task either. Now, while westbound I-80 was never closed, it was a white-knuckle effort and a car full of patience just to get out of the Sierra today. Truckee this morning around 9 a.m., mid-mountain at 6,800 feet, the snow dumping, wind blowing, and visibility low. The roads snow-packed, plows out in full force as speeds were right around 10 miles per hour. Once on Highway 80, Dotter Summit a mess, slow going, and nearly impossible for the big rigs. Several stuck in the slow lane, others sliding. From Dotter Summit to Kingvale, the road feels like a single lane, packed full of snow, with white walls on each side of the roadway 20 to 30 feet high. In Blue Canyon, the army of snowplows working in full force, dropping sand, trying to clear the roadway. But the snow starting to lighten up. Traveling from Dutch Flat into Gold Run, you finally start to see some of the pavement, Caltrans blowing snow. But in the eastbound lanes, noticeably no traffic, with large graders moving snow, the backup lasting for miles. In all, from Truckee to Auburn, a little over 3 hours. Certainly slow going, but coming down the mountains much faster than going up into the high country this morning.
Thanks to my wife for working the cell phone, my kids for the Nat Sound.